is NBC Connecticut Today at 5.
Well, local Dunkin' Donuts employees are taking a field trip of sorts today, all in an effort to give back.
300 workers will fill Mohegan Sun Arena with 8,000 backpacks filled with healthy meals. The backpacks will go to the Connecticut Food Bank's Kids Backpack Program, which provides nutritious food on the weekends to more than 2,000 Connecticut children. What a great effort there.
Yeah.